It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
You're traveling through another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
You walk into this room at your own risk, because it leads to the future. Not a future that will be, but one that might be. This is not a new world. It is simply an extension of what began in the old one. It has patterned itself after every dictator who has ever planted the ripping imprint of a boot on the pages of history since the beginning of time. It has refinements, technological advances, and a more sophisticated approach to the destruction of human freedom. But like every one of the superstates that preceded it, it has one iron rule. Logic is an enemy and truth is a menace.
Are you serious? Are you serious? The Illuminati! What?
It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
Are you serious? A planet killer asteroid could hit the Earth someday. This guy is a total joke. You guys know I don't expose a lot of people, but I just can't handle this guy anymore. I mean, he gets 70, 80,000 views when he has Mike from around the globe world on his show. And he'll come out with some breaking information, be like, this is the most incredible thing I've ever heard, and talking about his inside sources, and then you click on it, and he wants you to go to his Patreon. So you got to pay money to get the real dope from this guy, but man, he is ruthless. Look at this. Like I said, there's an asteroid getting ready to destroy the fake ball Earth, but listen to what he says.
Shout out right now for noblegoldinvestment.com.
Before he even talks about it, he's got to give a shout out to Noble Gold, because you know your gold portfolio is going to be real important, you know, right before the world's destroyed by an asteroid. Give me a break, Pastor.
www.noblegoldinvestment.com. So is investing in silver today a good idea? Well, Colin Plume from our friends at noblegoldinvestment.com, they think so. Are on the national desk.
The people that are selling you the gold think it's a good idea.
He explained there have been huge sell-offs of silver because of the low price right now. Silver is the most useful industrial.
It's all manipulated by the powers that be.
Real metal out there, and demand for it is soaring. The trend now should reverse quickly, and silver's price.
Come on, enough with this. I want to hear about the fake asteroid.
Should skyrocket to 347. That's 8776. Running 3 ounces of. You need to diversify.
His whole show is a gigantic commercial.
You're losing money.
Quote, we are living at a time when humanity, connected as never before, appears much more divided than united, the Pope said during a speech to religious leaders in the Gulf Kingdom. Quote, we continue.
Guys, this is garbage. I might try to connect the where his fake crucifix falls if anybody hadn't seen that. But, I mean, please leave these fake pastors. They are fleecing the flock. We live in a time and age where people have no shame.
Hey, guys. I'm just going to do a quick video on Bagley. Somebody was asking me about, they kept wanting me to show where his crucifix falls off of that dresser or cabinet or whatever that is back there. But just watch this with me, guys, and tell me. You can see that he knows that it's going to happen. And just watch his eyes. This is crazy.
Squeeze ball right now. This is
I actually put this in several clips. It's kind of funny. But about Pastor Bagley, I used to watch him about 8 or 9 years ago. He's been around for a long time. And that was when I was first really waking up. And he would talk about current events and events. And he was pretty good. I mean, I liked him there for a while. And he had people on there that I used to like, the Hagmans and Steve Quell. But just for some reason, the more I grew, you know, closer to God, I just kind of quit listening to him more and more. And plus, I just always got a bad feeling when he would start ranting and raving. He's a Pentecostal preacher. But lately, man, you're talking about a money whore. This guy, he's shameless. I mean, he's always plugging. And I mean, this guy gets like 20,000 views on a video, and he does like 10 videos a day at least. But me and my buddy Shane were trying to figure up his how much money. He's got a bunch of patrons, and I mean, this guy's probably bringing in 20 to 30 grand a month just on YouTube and stuff. But anyway, I didn't want to go in a whole lot about him. I was just telling you guys that most people watched him in the beginning, but man, and especially now, I mean, he loves him some Jews in Israel. He loves those guys. He's eating lunch and going to Israel probably 10 times a year. And also, man, don't say nothing about flat earth if you're on one of his live streams or something. I mean, he hates it because every other video this guy does has to do with NASA. Asteroids, aliens. I mean, the guy's promoting NASA all the time. I mean, he's just a big time deceiver. Honestly, I don't know if he's a Freemason or not. But I mean, just watch this. This is where the crucifix falls. Check this out.
Double dog dare the devil to mess with the word of God. I'm at the screen. You can't do that. That's a little
Okay, it's going to happen here in just a second. You can look him. It's like he looks up and over to the left. It's like there's a pause right before it falls. Here, watch.
Teaching tool we use to teach our children that you have authority over the devil. I double dog dare the devil to do what? To deal with the word of God. And that's what these guys are doing. They're dealing with the word of God.
There it is. Did you catch that? Watch.
With the word of God.
See, right there, you see his eyes look up over to the left right before it happens. He knows it's coming.
You're dealing with the word of God.
Right there. Talk about staged. 100%. I don't know if he had a fishing line over there or what.
You're dealing with the word of God.
Right there it was. Do you see it? One more time.
You're dealing with the Word of God.
Right there. Come on, Pastor. Are you serious? What? This was staged. And people, you got to see that. Unbelievable.